Hi, I'm Emily Richards, and I'm the author of Per la Famiglia. I'm here today to show you how to make wonderful and easy fresh pasta dough. For the recipe, you'll need all-purpose flour, eggs, salt, and extra virgin olive oil. You want to mound your flour on the counter or in a bowl, kind of like a volcano. Crack the eggs into the flour. And then add your salt and your oil and gradually stir everything together. Bring in some of that flour, and that's how you're going to create the dough. Once you have a soft dough, start kneading the dough. Once it's nice and smooth, you want to let it rest for about 15 minutes before you start rolling it. So you want to cut the dough in about 4 equal pieces and then roll it through the pasta machine. On the first setting, the largest setting, roll the dough through a couple of times just to get it nice and smooth. And then you want to continue through each setting to get a nice, long, thin sheet of pasta. Lay the pasta sheets on your work surface and let them dry for about 15 to 20 minutes. You can now take those fresh pasta sheets and cut them into fettuccine noodles. Once the fettuccine is cut, you can wrap them into little nests and let them dry completely, or you can cook them immediately. You can find this recipe in my cookbook, Per la Famiglia. Mangia bene!